Hello, I'm Mike Black. A 24-year-old Asbury Park man was indicted on charges of murder and attempted murder in connection to a fatal shooting at a Toms River hookah lounge in 2022. During the incident, a Brick Township man was killed and two other men were injured. And the Angry Dad Draft House in Washington Township had to be shut down after a fire broke out at the restaurant. Everyone had been evacuated by the time the first responders had arrived. No injuries were reported.